good morning. This is the final thing. We're just about to leave St. Mark's. So
say goodbye to this place with all these beds.
Well, as it begins to rain, we're about to leave this wonderful lodge, which you can't see because of all the trees, but this place, number 62 in Beechwood, right? Yep, Beechwood.
Right.
Been an awesome week, so we're gonna go now. Let's go on the journey to Edinburgh.
Sell ovens.
Well, hello, welcome back. So we're now back in this flat in Edinburgh, and I think now we're going to go to Forbidden Planet, which will be very, very fun.
I'm time lapsing the window because I'm time lapsing inside the car.
Look at this. Hello. You'll see I'm very young. Nice. Standing at the window. Breath of fresh air.
So we're going to go to Forbidden Planet.
And we might go to, where is it called again?
Blackpool.
Yeah, but the other place. Yes. So we go to H.G. Wells?
Blackwells. H.G. Wells is right here.
We're going to Blackwells.
Oh!
Oh, that was sore! We're going to H.G. Wells. We're going to Blackwells, Big Planet. We might get up off the seat if we have time. Probably Dynamic Earth as well. So we try filming around there. Well, I'll see you later when we get there.
Yeah.
absolutely stunning. Amazing. Sound like some kind of fanatic, but it's crazy. Anytime you come to Edinburgh, just come here. And it's just amazing. There's Edinburgh Castle over there. So the IMAX cinema, is that the one with the big dome? Was that?
Nah.
Because if we were way over there, can you see the castle there? Castle. Go higher. Oh my god. It's so windy. It's not nice. Right there. Look at the camera, Ewan. There you go. Right, we're coming down. You saw some amazing. Love to go bath and see one day. Please do that with you guys. See the ocean and all that. Amazing. It's really windy as well. You might be able to hear. It's about 10 minutes. Right, so we're now going back down this huge mountain. Going to go to Forbidden Planet and maybe Blackwell's to go get some quality stuff. Right, show you what I get after, I suppose, because I'm running out of space in this camp. Didn't need to tell you that either. Well, see you later. Well, hello. So we're back in the lodge, just about to go to bed, and I'll see you tomorrow. As we leave to go back home. Good night.